Here we are, Rancho Santa Fe with the open house report.
Hello.
How many people you think today?
So far about, 35 or so.
35 people in Rancho Santa Fe.
I know.
No signs. That's a good turnout.
Really great.
That's literally just off of the advertising.
Yep.
Love that. Lots of good interest too. You think at 4 million, you might get a perfect house, and this house has, well, it has everything.
It has pretty much everything. It's a great house, really special.
There's one complaint.
Yes, the stairs. People are concerned about that after
Three martinis.
Night. Three martinis.
Literally said after three martinis. I can't live with that.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah, yay. But you don't even get a perfect house at 40 million. You gotta live with something. If that's all you gotta live with, maybe you can just not drink as much. I don't know. I mean, if you get everything else you get here, maybe, you know, two martinis. That's all it takes.
But everybody else has been very complimentary and price-wise.
Yeah, the agents are the most complimentary. Usually they're the grumpy old people that want to complain about everything.
But
not here.
Everybody has been. Yeah, we had at least, what, four agents today. The rest were all buyers, and they said we're right on price.
Yeah. I like our chances. Yeah. Happy Thanksgiving, everybody.
Bye.